This season, he's at 57.4. Clifton slings it into the crease and scores! He got his own backdoor rebound.
He's been involved physically. He's been up the ice. He's been trying to gap up in the neutral zone. And here he jumps on a loose puck and attacks. Gets down below the goal line. Tries to make a play to the front of the net. That doesn't happen, but he doesn't vacate the offensive zone. And the rebound or the deflected puck finds him when he is thinking about getting back on defense. And what a shot.
Tkachuk bounces it deep. Marchand to Bergeron. Marchand to the line. Carlos scores! Brandon Carlos' first goal of the season.
By Florida, that puck's going to be in the air, but he bats this puck down with his stick. Great hand eye. Nice little give and go with Patrice Bergeron. Bergeron on the net drive. Yeah, he had a choice there. Can I get tape to tape or can I go cross corner and let him skate into it?
Frederick gloves it down to Coyle. He scores! 3-0 Boston in the first 16 minutes and change.
You know, they're starting to make plays. They're getting entry into the offensive zone. Florida's coverage is starting to break down when they had a lot of energy themselves to start the game. Florida's good defense through the neutral zone through the first 10, 12, 13 minutes was really good. They didn't give the Bruins time and space, and now Boston.
Bergeron away from Lomberg. Pasternak's drive goes off the webbing of Spencer Knight's glove. Marchand and Bergeron. Pasternak scores on the rebound. 4-0 Boston.
Back out to the point, which a lot of people would have done in this situation. But he's going to hang on to it, wait for Bergeron to get open. He gets open just enough for that quick release, right pad stop. But the rebound finds Pasternak, who doesn't just hang out up by the dot. He attacks the net. You got to get a little closer, give yourself a chance to get to that rebound. And his wrist shot just goes through the five hole, or six hole, I should say, underneath that right arm.
Stahl reaches around. Verhaeghe, top of the slot, blocked by Forbert. Catch and release, and a goal by Sam Reinhart as it tumbled out of Ullmark's reach. Florida has life.
Yeah, we're up 4-0, but it's going to be all good habits. We got to get pucks out when they need to get out, even if they're not clean breakouts. Force that puck into the neutral zone. Florida, little pushback after giving up the power play goal to Pasternak. Reinhart gets body position.
Eric Stahl for Florida. Nick Cousins cross ice. Montour, the defenseman, racing around the Boston goal. Back to Forsling. Slap pass to Stahl. He scores! Two goals in 2:40. For Florida.
You know, it's kind of an ugly goal because it's not a bullet of a drive by Stahl. He gets enough of it, but it sure looked like Linus Ullmark was getting across in time. There's some net. He gets across. The sticks there, the pads there, the gloves there, but it squeezes its way through.
Marchand looking for DeBrusque. Reinhart sends Lustarina in ahead. Reinhart. The shot, a save by Ullmark, loose in front, and it's no goal. Derek Forbert scrapes it off the line. Florida insists that it's in. Obviously, video review.
Power play goal to Pasternak, but it's been all Florida since on the attack. We'll take a look and see what this puck goes on the overhead.
Oh, yeah. It's in.
The play is under review to see if the puck completely crosses the goal line.
Yeah. This won't take long. We got a 4-3 game, Jack.
Yep.
Three goals in 5 minutes and 20 seconds. And this is the year of the comeback. And the Bruins frittered away their four goal lead.
Review has determined the puck completely crossed the goal line. We have a good goal.
Yep. It's down to one. Fires it all the way through. Lindholm. Three on two. Lindholm off the post and Krejci pots the rebound. Hampus Lindholm with a puck rushing effort, the likes of which we haven't seen since the first month of the season.
But watch this change by Sam Bennett. I mean, he goes straight across the ice while the Bruins were in a rushing mode coming out of their own zone. I'm not saying that's why the Bruins scored, but you want a little bit better detail than that on a line change, and Lindholm takes full advantage of it. Give and go with David Krejci. Attack the middle of the offensive blue line, get that puck wide, continue on the net drive, return pass from Krejci, little redirect.
Connor Clifton taps it through to Bergeron. He scores! Spencer Knight would like to have that back.
Made the back-checking play to create the turnover, and he flies through the neutral zone, and he wants that puck, and it gets deflected.
Pastrnak keeps it alive. Pass to Marchand, and Bergeron's shot blocked. Lindholm. And Bergeron picks up the loose change and pockets it.
You know, you can track this all the way back to an unbelievable play by David Pastrnak when Lindholm went down the boards to him, and it looked like the Panthers were going to steal the puck. Tip pass to himself. Next thing you know, he makes a spin pass out front. Marchand looking for Bergeron. That didn't quite work. And again, Lindholm, who's had another strong game here tonight.
Trying to set up Bergeron for the hat trick. Boston is 17-0-2 at home. The second best start ever for the Bruins.